the very last step, and I noticed this big rust spot, and this is not welded on at all. It's just loose. Hopefully it won't break, because I almost got it together and I really don't want to just in the back. So